My name is Richard Harvey. I'm a fire hydrant mechanic and I've worked for Greater Manchester Fire and Rescue Service for 9 years. We are a small team consisting of a station manager, water team manager, water administrator and 4 hydrant mechanics. Water has always been the fire service's best defence against fire, and it's important that we ensure our community is protected and ultimately save lives. Across Greater Manchester, there are 32,000 fire hydrants and they are checked and maintained over a 2 to 5 year period, dependent on their risk. Our hydrants are located in roads and pavements under the surface. Due to their location, they require a lot of maintenance. We also continually assess the built-up area and ensure we have sufficient water cover to protect the public. We use yellow H plates to help our crews locate and identify hydrants. During my 9 years of service, I've seen significant investment in training, technology, equipment and vehicles. As Greater Manchester continues to develop with new buildings and houses, this helps us continually protect the public, the built-up area and the environment.